Honorable Madam Vice Minister, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, it is my pleasure to join you today on behalf of the European Commission to launch officially the Vietcraft Excellence brand for the handicraft sector in Vietnam. Supporting small and micro businesses in the European Union's partner countries is crucial, given the important economic and social role that they play. The fact that so many of you here is a recognition of the importance of this initiative for the local and national economies. The launch of the Vietcraft Excellence brand is another important milestone in trade-related assistance between Vietnam and the European Union. This is of great significance for the handicraft sector in Vietnam in terms of sustainability and productive local economies. It also offers the potential to increase income and employment opportunities through a strong market presence. Since the European Union first started to support Vietnam with trade-related assistance in 1998, our relationship has significantly changed to the benefit of both sides. The current level of our economic and trade relations says it all. The European Union as an important destination for Vietnamese export worth €22 billion in 2014, while European Union exports to Vietnam are worth €6 billion. The European Union is also one of the largest foreign direct investors in Vietnam. There is huge potential to be exploited. Looking ahead, it is clear that Europe, with more than 500 million consumers, will remain a key export market for Vietnam's goods and services. Sustainable design is not something new in the global handicraft market. Consumers in Europe are opting for sustainable products compared to other types of handicraft products. In the European Union, demand is increasing for sustainable products. So now is the time to exploit that market opportunity. The European Union-Vietnam's free trade agreement represents an excellent opportunity for Vietnam and for the European Union, given the complementarity of the two markets. The free trade agreement will help attract high-quality foreign direct investments and advanced technology to Vietnam, which are key elements for restructuring the economy and promoting further development. The European Union will make every effort to support Vietnam in attracting more foreign investments and to reap the benefits from trade integration. The trade policy and investment support projects, EU-MUTRAP, is worth €16.5 million and is designed to accompany the process of Vietnam's integration into the world economy, linked to the free trade agreement. We will continue to work closely with the Ministry of Industry and Trade on this, on its implementation. The European Union project implemented by Vietcraft is supporting small and medium-sized enterprises to meet European market access requirements. This is done through very practical capacity building support in sustainable design and branding of handicrafted lifestyle products. Designers from Europe are sharing their knowledge with entrepreneurs and small and medium enterprises in Vietnam to make them ready for global competition and to assist in investing and developing new sustainable products. This is an excellent example of practical cooperation in the globalized economy. I wish the Vietcraft Excellence brand and all those working in the handicraft sector every success, and I look forward to seeing the results of the important initiative in building a sustainable future. I urge you all to take advantage of the new possibilities that is that it offers and to help build sustainable futures for your communities. Thank you very much indeed.